Yo, what's going on, boys? It's your boy HypixL here, back again with another video. So today we're gonna be, instead of banning hackers this time, we're just going to be, looking at my plot. A plot tour in prison, cause I got a lot of stuff. So, let's get into it. Alright, we're at my plot now, and this is, it's quite a mess, as you can see. It's literally just chests. So, I think we should start with, the juicy stuff first, and then we'll go into this, the main area. Chests. So first off, we got sharp threes, sharp fours, more sharp fours, more sharp fours, some badly damaged sharp fours, protection, three armor, sharp fours, efficiency pickaxes that I got from murdering people. More good durability ones. We have some obsidian right here, and we'll actually go check out the rest of the obsidian. So that's all the obsidian. Now let's check into the main part of the video, I guess. This is the main rare item chest that I got. It's pretty amazing. You got your wood hoe, stone hoe, iron hoe, golden hoe, diamond hoe, jungle tile door, dark tile door, oak tile door, tile bed, bowl, cobblestone wall, top snow, unnamed snowball, regular trap door, top trap door. We got every single one of these carpets here. We got hopper, leather, the main items that I've got, which are the anvil and the sponge. I got my little fence collection. You got the oak fence, spruce fence, acacia fence, and the oak fence gate. Then we got our top slab collection, which oak top slab, spruce top slab, quartz top slab, stone brick top slab, and dark prismarine top slab. And then you got your shovels. You got the wood shovel, stone shovel, golden shovel, iron shovel. We got the foods, so you see all the common foods, and then I got cooked mutton, and I have a melon. So, that's the main rare item chest. Now I head on to our spares and lesser rare items. So you see we got VIP toys, crafting tables, the regular stuff in here. We got another melon, a lot of cooked mutton. I got 6 more oak top slabs, efficiency, diamond boots, diamond hoe, poisonous potato, more tile doors. Another gold hoe, a lot of cobblestone walls, jungle plank, tile, spruce slab. I got so much magenta carpet. I also have purple carpet, which I'm the only person that has. Another unused wood hoe, glowing redstone, old bricks, old nether bricks, old mossy cobblestone, old white wool, old sandstone, old oak planks, diamond horse armor, more fences. Another top trapdoor, second lucky block, music disc, unused shovel, almost unused hoe, 3 extra hoppers, then I got old quartz and another tile bed, another acacia fence, more bowls, I got an unstackable chest, I got a tile redstone, 3 spare stone brick slabs, I have an unstackable oak tile door, I got pumpkin pie, cosmetics, which do not drop, pork chop, a load of pork chop, eaten cakes, more diamond horse armor, efficiency 2 iron boots, a band hammer, or just a named diamond pickaxe, unstackable oak stairs, cosmetics, again, red bed, an insta breaker, saddle, more cake, painting, auto cell chest, and then I just got a little bit of ender pearls. Then over here is just all of my fire swords. A lot of these are back when the max enchantment was just sharp 3, so I killed a bunch of people that had it, which is how I got so many. We go to this chest, which is all the kind of useless items. We got our duped wood shovels, just regular diamond shovels. So you got your fire protection, which isn't that rare. But here we have feather falling helmet. We got Feather Falling 2 diamond chest plate with fire protection 2. And we have a Feather Falling 2, Fire Protection 2, Diamond Leggings. And we have another Feather Falling Helmet, Feather Falling Chest Plate, and Feather Falling Leggings. I have never found anyone else with these. So, lucky me, I got like some very valuable items here. And then we got some more classic fire protection. Here's our knockback swords. We got the duped ones. We got a fire aspect gold sword that I was gifted. We got just more fire swords. We have regular knockback swords. Oh, and also we've got a bunch of flowers. And then we've got knockback one swords. So I got an unused one, knockback one, unused, or no, almost unused, knockback one, almost unused, another knockback one. And then I got one with fire aspect, but it's really low durability. This chest, so this is my first show god set. So we got the unused, unduped, legit knockback 2 fire aspect sword, which is insane. Only two of them are known to exist. Me and VTex have them. Then there's the fire protection 2 unused armor, fire protection 1 unused. Fire protection 1 unused, and just the classic enchant. Got all these unused shovel and stuff, and these are fire sword and sharp 4s. Then we move on to just more protection 3. Some of these have fire protection 2, so makes them pretty rare. And then we got our flame bows, flame 1. Yeah, they're all just the same, but they're really rare. Flame bows are. And then there's just like some random protection 3 armor that I collected along with sharp 4s. And then we got another duped item chest. So fire aspect, these are all just fire aspect swords. And now we'll just like go on to the other section of the plot, I guess. So I have so much stuff, like you can just see like all of this stuff. Just like every single chest has this much stuff in it. Anyway, that's gonna wrap it up for the video, so any suggestions, just let me know. I read through the comments, so don't worry about that. Anyway, that's it for today's video. See ya!